Kylie and Tyga calls it quits. So sources say November 19th, she came back from Australia and she basically ended the relationship. Really don't know why. Wasn't at his birthday party, gatherings, or anything. Now, we're all wondering what's going on. But I tell you one thing, I wonder how long it's gonna take for her to get back and do what she gotta do. Probably ASAP. Now that she was seen with ASAP Rocky, we all know 2 days later. So, happy birthday, Tyga.